hope to die. I don't need another guy to fight.
Never ask of me. And never, if you value your life, speak of me to others. Do you understand?
Don't you know I'm dangerous?
Where are you going?
And it will pass. It will pass.
And what if he does not? I recognize no queen but my mother.
It is your duty to use his love to our advantage.
You ought to be careful, or I'll have you cropped. Believe me, you have placed yourself in very great danger.
Eyes on me like I'm a prize, but you better recognize I'm not.
That's why my belly is doing his business. I find you wenching, Mistress Shimmel.
You can call me a princess all
you
like.
You have no one to blame but yourself for this.
But it ain't what I want. I'ma show you. I'ma show you.
I couldn't help laughing at the king's proposition of introducing your secretary to me. For whilst he was finding him, he met that pretty lady and forgot the whole thing.
I mean, can you believe that?
What's his name?
Lindsay.
But I am closest to the crown. I am the king's wife.
I love you.
Let me go!
Then I wish my head were cut off.
Oh, that could be arranged. I care nothing for Catherine. I would rather see her hanged than acknowledge.